and deception from the National Hospital Development Foundation. 30-year-old Abador looked composed as she appeared in the dock. In a clear voice, she pleaded guilty to 17 counts of obtaining money by theft and deception. The court's been hearing how she used the money to fund a lavish lifestyle. Prosecuting counsel Brendan Finucane said she used the money to buy clothes, cars, holidays and throw extravagant parties. She spent almost £500,000 with one party company. The case continues.